We have a happy smiling Sutsakon in the red corner representing Thailand. And Zhu Jian from China in the blue. Match made under 72.5 kilograms. Capacity crowd here at the Palace Sharp in Milan, 10,000 people. Three by 3 minute rounds. One extra round if it goes to a draw. Sutsakon in the blue shorts with the silver and red and black trim. Zhu Jian from China in the yellow with a black trim in the blue corner. 10,000 people here in the crowd witnessing this first match. The Thai looking extremely confident, but Zhu Jian replies with a nice side kick, not fazed by Sutsakon's action in the ring. Obviously been in here over 200 times. The lesser experience, Zhu Jian only around 40 fights. This is a big fight difference experience. It shows the Chinese man has come here to give us a good example that he is not fazed by the Thai in front of him. Nice little exchange of punches into the clinch. Thai is taking it in his stride here. Normally doing 5 3-minute rounds, but on this occasion, 3 threes with an extra round if the draw. Referee on this occasion, Stefano Valenti from Italy, in charge of the proceedings. Those close eye on the game and the rules, making sure these two fighters adhere. Considering there is 10,000 people here, you can hear a pin drop. Sutsakon just picking his shots very carefully, smiling all the way as the Thais do. It's the land of smiles, Thailand, and you can see why. Sutsakon's been here many times before. But watch out, Zhu Jian is here and he's here to give us a good account. That said, he just goes to the canvas with a good cheap, as known in Thai, front kick. The crowd applauding that. Very accurate. Picking his shots extremely well. And the high kick right at the end of the bell there. Well, I think the judges shouldn't have too much of a problem scoring that first round. Unofficially, of course, I will give an account. My name's Sandy Holt, coming from Bolton in England. I've done some judging in the past, and I'm going to give that first round unofficially to the red corner. Remember, there are three judges ringside. We just a bit of the action here, we can see. Nice exchange of punches there from both fighters, but the Thai, Sutsakon, and he finishes there that round with an absolutely awesome front kick, playing to the crowd. You can see here, a capacity crowd here at the Palace Sharp in Milan, Italy. And we've got lovely movements here going from the ring girls. But it's the action that counts here as the bell goes when these two modern day gladiators and warriors will take to round two. There's 1 minute rest between rounds where they will get a little bit of respite, some water, some information from the corners and the trainers.
Second round.
Here we go. Round two of three. If it goes the distance. A fight code. Octagon. And Sutsakon has fought many times in around the world. Actually fought a fellow Thai boxer from England, but Rob Story, on two occasions as well. Rob Story from Kettle's Gym in Orpington in London, in Kent. Sutsakon spotting that beautiful Thai tattoo on his back, as you can see there. It's actually done by the monks in Thailand to give them strength in the ring, strength for life. And a nice tattoo there from Zhu Jian across the chest and shoulder. But it's not about the tattoos, it's all about the action. It's about fight action with Fight Code. And this opening bout brought to us by this great promoter this evening, Carlo Di Blasi, has put us a great show together and good matchmaking. Nice body shot. He's picking his shots. You can hear those shots from here. I'm sat ringside. I was right at the side of the ring, and you can hear those body shots going in. Zhu Jian very superbly conditioned. But how long can he take these shots from Sutsukan, who's just tapping into his wealth of experience? Oh, you felt that body shot there. And Sutsukan just waves Zhu Jian on and saying, come on, and he just smiles. Those body shots are going to take it out of him. Remember, the body is the engine. Take away the engine, take away the breathing. But looking at Zhu Jian's face, he doesn't look fazed. Very superbly conditioned. Fight back on. Oh, nice combination from Zhu Jian, and the crowd rise to that, because honestly, the wealth of experience. The Thai's had nearly 200 fights more than his Chinese opponent. So he is the underdog, but he came out there firing away. He's not fazed by the Thai. And it's a big exchange of punches here now in the middle of the ring. Closing stages of this round. Again, it's relentless body shots coming in from Sutsukan from Thailand into Zhu Jian's midsection, but he doesn't look fazed. Sutsukan raises his hands, knows he's got those two rounds in the bag, unofficially, of course. But remember, one punch, one kick, one knee can change the game. Here we see some of that action from that round. Thai contemptuously dropping his guard and just picking his shots. That was a nice little explosion there from the Chinese. Zhu Jian. To bring down the testosterone a little bit in the ring, we have the nice ring ladies there to soften the touch for this 10,000 capacity crowd of men and women from all over Italy, in fact all over Europe and the world. Fighters we'll see later on coming from all different parts of the continent.
Second round. Third round.
So here we go, the third and final round. If it doesn't go to a draw, then it's two rounds ahead on my unofficial scorecard for Sutsukan. But Zhu Jian, as he hits the canvas, still doesn't look fazed, even though he's come under onslaught from a lot of attacks, especially to the body. Beautiful side hopping the. Ooh. Nice jump around those kicks. Teloy. Good front kick from Zhu Jian. Zhu Jian, I mean, he was coming in there. Back into the clinch. Referee separating them. Referee Stefano Valenti from Italy. He's very strict with the fighters, which he has to be as a referee. We have three judges ringside. Well, considering all the onslaught from the Thai, it's claret, so that's blood that comes red from the nose of Sutsukon, which means Su Yan has had a little bit of success with the hands. Not that a nosebleed can win a fight at all, but it shows he has had success. Again, that relentless body shots coming in, followed by a front kick. Again with the body. Su Yan very superbly conditioned there. Last the fighter would have gone down from those body shots. Again, upstairs, downstairs. And I've been impressed with Su Yan. I honestly didn't think he could mix it with a guy with this experience, but he's coming under pressure. And he's going to give a standing eight count. Sends him to the neutral corner. Su Yan actually says, I'm okay, but the referee rules. Giving him an eight count. Brings him forward. He's okay. Last minute of this third and final round of this fight called 16 contest show. The Octagon, the Palasharp Milan. If you've just joined us, this is the first fight, Thailand versus China. And this is the final minute of this third round. Good knee from the Thai, Sutsukon in the blue shorts and the red gloves. From the blue corner, the red corner, Su Yan from China. And there we have it.
Yeah,
so, three-minute rounds. Some Kalami Sutsukon representing Thailand from the red corner, and the blue corner representing China, Su Yan. It goes to the judges, but I think, unofficially, of course, I'm going to give it to Thailand red.
Premia il match il dottor Luca Morburgo, amministratore delegato di Argus Pubblicità.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, win by points, red corner, Sutsukon.